Hi everyone, Tom from Grafana Labs here. I'm really excited to announce the launch of our third annual observability survey. This time we had 1,200 respondents from across the industry and around the world, all contributing to some amazing insights. The first major insight from our observability survey was around open source and how it continues its real dominant role in the observability market. And a remarkable 75% of respondents are using open source and open license technology in their observability strategy now, with 70% of respondents saying they're using Prometheus and OpenTelemetry, and 50% of respondents, or 50% of those at least, increasing their investment now for a second year in a row. The second big trend that stood out this year was executive involvement, and we've seen it particularly accelerate. Three quarters of all companies saying observability is business critical and visible at the exec level, with the CTO in particular being the most engaged. We do also see that the companies that responded to this questionnaire with strong executive involvement are also the ones kind of adopting the more advanced practices and tools around tracing, profiling, things like SLOs and so on. So the third big trend was a desire for AI to really tame a lot of the complexity coming out of observability. A lot of people responded about like wanting to respond to incidents faster, get to root cause more quickly, and wanting to do things like train AI based on their alerts they get to really kind of filter the signal from the noise. And last but not least, cost management remains really important. Three quarters of the companies said cost is one of the most important criteria when selecting observability tech. But key is that they're not just looking for the cheapest option here, right? They're looking for the option that maximizes the amount of value and utility they can get from their tools at a fair and reasonable price. So yeah, they're the four main takeaways from our observability survey. If you want to find out more, go to grafana.com where you can check out the more in-depth analysis of the report. We also have a really cool interactive dashboard on play.grafana.com where you can go and slice and dice the data yourself. So thank you very much.